Thanks you guys for taking time to look at the videos I'm going to present to you today. One thing I wanted to point out, if you buy something from Joe Bass, I'll make sure that you get a trip out in this bass boat out bass fishing for the day. So you got to buy from Joe Bass though for this to work. Take you out in this nice 94 Ranger. We'll have fun on some of the lakes around the area. So let's go take a look at the RV I'm going to show you. Hi, this is Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. Please contact me at 541-870-9469. I'd love to help you folks on this nice motorhome. What I'm standing in front of today is a 2008 Tiffin Allegro Bay 37 QFA. Wonderful unit, has a 340 horsepower Cummins front engine diesel with an Allison transmission, diesel generator. These were real popular rigs because they're quad slide. They're about 37 foot long and they got enough torque and horsepower to get you up the hills because of the Cummins diesel. Gets a little bit better fuel economy too than the rear engine diesel. Just kind of to touch real quickly on this unit, it's a full body paint. You got the chrome mirrors up front, kind of gives you the feel of a rear engine diesel when you're in it because of the way it's built and the way it rides. This one has side view cameras. You have an electric awning that covers this whole side over here, and lots of storage in the basement. So you've got a big basement section here, or bunk storage right here. You got three compartments. You got awnings over the top of your windows, and you got awnings over the top of your slides. As you come to the back here, we have a 10-gallon gas electric hot water heater. There's your diffuser for your diesel engine. So your Cummins diesel in 2008 has regeneration. That module right there is what they use to angle that heat downward. Also have a large propane tank. As you come to the back of the unit, solid fiberglass rear cap. This thing is just in terrific shape. The paint is in terrific shape. The unit itself is just absolutely beautiful. You're gonna love it. One thing I like to point out about Tiffin products, they have an emblem on the back that says roughing it smoothly. And that is the truth. This is rated to tow a car behind you. As you come over to the passenger or driver's side over here, you got more storage compartments. You have two more slides on this side with awnings over the top. You got awnings over the top of the windows. Here's your generator exhaust right here. Now look at all the storage here. You got the whole bank of storage here into the slide, but you also have an entry door right here in the side of it. So you can open this up and you can put long stuff in this way. A lot of folks don't realize that, but that door opens up and gives you full access to that whole run right there. This right here is access to your generator. This generator is also on a tray that pulls out. This is a 6000 quiet diesel. Has all the power you need to run this dual air conditioning unit. Let's go take a look at the inside. This front engine diesel also has a driver's door, so you can access it from the driver's side as well. As you come into it, you're going to see the quality of Tiffin. They are built so well. They're solid wood cabinets. And just to kind of go over some of the features up front on the dash, you've got your backup camera. It's called Triple Vision. You got the Sirius Radio stereo system. You have automatic leveling jacks by Atwood. Here's your push button shifting for your Allison transmission. Also has very few hours. Looks like it's got 8.9 hours on the diesel generator. Electric heated mirrors, power window. This one also has a generator start up front. One thing nice about this front engine diesel, which you would like, it does have an exhaust brake, which helps quite a bit when you're going down hills. A lot of your front engine diesels don't have that, but this one does. You have up front right here, you also have your blinds right here that these come down as a a visor, electric visor that comes down to protect you as you're driving down the road. See, as you look through the front, it feels like you're in a rear engine diesel because of the way the mirrors are offset up front. Lots of storage up front. This has a Panasonic DVD player up front. Doesn't have the front TV, but it does have a Kingdome. So here's all your controllers for your Kingdome. More storage up here. That's where a DVD player would go, another one if you wanted. This is for your power awning. So this is a power awning with wind sensor. Little mirror right there in your glove box. So this unit right here, you have leather seats, and what's nice about this is they recline so you can get very comfortable up front. You have your steering wheel will raise and lower based off the way you like it. There's a little pedal right here that you push down. You can adjust that any way you want. Comes with this Euro chair right here. It's all leather Euro chair. Lots of countertop space. All Corian countertop, Corian backsplash, tile backsplash, backsplash with outlets in it. Also have a convection microwave with an oven and a stovetop. Lots of storage. Fantastic fan right here. That this right here operates this fan. What's nice about this is you have a table and chair set. So this pulls out. You got two extra chairs that come with it. That leather sofa there is also a hide-a-bed. Now in 2008, they didn't use MCDs back then, so this has got your day and night shades, but they're in excellent shape. You got a four-door gas electric nor cold fridge. This one right here also has an ice maker. Lots of room in the fridge. So if you're gonna spend a lot of time on the road, you're gonna have plenty of food storage. Nice little pantry right next to the fridge. That looks like just a blank. More storage up here. This TV right here is actually your front TV. This has a nice little countertop that swivels up right here as well for extra, you know, if you got to put stuff in here. It works like another table. If you wanted to put some little chairs right here, if you have a family, if you're going to sleep a family in here, a five or six, this could be work nice for like a nice little sitting area right here for your family as well. So this unit has air conditioner with heat pumps in it. This is what they call a side aisle bath. You've got the big window right here in the aisleway. And you have access to the bathroom. This unit on a 340 horsepower has a little over 24,000 miles on it. It's a 27 QDB and 37 QDB, I'm sorry, I said 27. So this is a terrific unit, lots of sleeping room. You also have another TV in the bedroom, lots of storage. There's another DVD player, cassette player right there. Then you have a hanging closet right here. Another big closet right here as well, so you got lots of clothes storage. Queen size bed, a beautiful unit. This looks like it probably, yeah, this is a Sleep Number bed. So this has a controller that'll actually regulate the firmness of that mattress. Beautiful unit. If you want to see Tiffin quality and you don't want to spend a lot of money, you got to come look at this 37-foot Tiffin Allegro Bay. As for Joe Bass, I'd love to help you. 541-870-9469. Come and buy it from Joe Bass and make sure you get a free gift. Thanks, folks.